Så look at Google Maps, Street View. About the mouse Poland. Nostos 3D 360 waterps. Some nice ruins. With a black building. It's a manner of wood. Selvaus that circle loads looks nice and clean. Selvaus on Catholic countries, sources. They keep a good handle of their places with altar. Money. There, dead end. It was interesting. A ghost town. To save electricity. Yeah, it looks pretty abandoned, but pretty exciting. Kind of secrets to the abandoned houses have hold. The end of the world rust to look. Wonder what that says on this one. They might very well hold some kind of raves in places like this. Not quit. Be at that point. Interesting X intersection. Now this is much better and newer concrete. It looks a bit slim, there should be more there. It's left to. It again looks kind of inns. No record that part. A monument. Some insulting. A real bird, or not just chair, not a bird at all. Some brick walls. Sklet miesko. se ja flea market. Now that house is in the need of cleaning. Kenkin nyt sit. Taking the ropes out. Looks like nice metal bin. In Finland we use big green plastic bins. Interesting use on the text of the texting similar to scrap. Sitten quotation marks too. They seem to sell all sorts. It's giving the hell out the fellows. A bit inside. At least some plants, if nothing else. That's our. Seems like a lively neighborhood with people outside. Studying on. Nice thing the words again. Also it has just recently rained. Now that's some nice looking yard work. Stuffed with nice plants. Looks like a play yard. Swings, that thing, the sand pit, the climbing things and the slides. I think that might be a kindergarten. Out there, big sorts. A cathedral. There's lots of nice flowers and stuff. There too. Maybe it's the thing of the neighborhood. Even some ediplas. I can't recognize if that's just some salad or if there's also potatoes. There's stuff. Some manner of silos. Mieskov. That's an old factory. Oh, there it's still working. But in Sloplov. What's the thing? It's some kind of monument too. It seems like these kind of things. Little martyrs at top of pillars. It's like the altars they have in Japan. It's a good looking brick house. Possibly some sub place. Or serious hardware, or possibly car bar, or some scoop, yep. Back home. Nice handmade. This time it's just a big cross. Made out of wood. The doors have one of those altar things, I guess. And hope that there's some grenade. Similar looking lady. Collins Kiraneus Kubartas Kororne. The shops in Poland seem to have another cross. Seem to have a long names. Looks like some kind of vineyard. Rust corn. Pakkin supplestora krosun Mario Spats hurra. Very good looking area. Spolta ruots, but the ruots. Nice farms countryside. Supplestora is doing good. Kukareskovia Kakropos Piotr. A nightclub. It's a bit weird place for a nightclub. Guess that's the club. Guess it makes sense to have a nightclub in the warm side. Not just the cities. Slightly barren. Though that info might be the new thing, and this is before the thing has been turned into a nightclub. Because it's 2012 and now it is 2018. In case you are watching this in 2027. Electric motor repairs, spes versus spes vajani Silnikov. Splitter. Put in some say her dead or the repair shop hasn't been built yet. But her sorts. a different kind of monument, a bust of some artel, possibly some old pope. Tablet sorts. Also have nice files. Grocery store, sklep, spots, fuso, press, myslova, monopoly. I keep getting out of hand. Old woman. Stupend. Interesting car. A little decorative windmill. Still surprisingly large amount of people around outside. For example, when we look at Japanese suburbs, there's never anyone around, but it's even a whole family or bunch of families and possibly some celebrity thing going on or a family event. They're not that interested in the Google car. I wonder how often the Google car gets up again. Because questions the apothecary. People in the background. No. This is a pharmacy. This fine, let's look at the photograph. Maybe it's more ruins or something. It's woods. These trees seem good young and small. Arrogantly good not hoped. Like 20 years ago. Maybe you can see forest animals somewhere. But that's mountain dew. more nice yards. Well kept. And for a three-story house. And bunch of people going to some event or coming from school or going to school, I think it's coming from because one of them's going into the house. They were popular back in the stores. Popular business model in Poland. Groups have been got this September. Not any animals around though. Should be some cows somewhere. Or even horses. It's very Duncan like. Not a random place in the countryside, a security academy. Don't usually expect these kind of things in the countryside. Teren privat, professional security. Okay, I guess it's good for paramilitary stuff to have lots of space to shoot in and do their war training. Possibly some photographs of their stuff. Close product and operative. Slightly swastika this. It's look nice. Wonder what kind of military work they have going on. For what thing do they learn? For one of those private arm things. To become a real mercenary. Even got their own windmill. It's a mystery. I hope they will not commit any war crimes. Toy Story, Plus luki Okolnopun Klafnematsev kierras. Again, unexpected place for a Toy Story. In Finland, even in, say, city size of Kouvola cannot handle a Toy Story. Except in the shopping center. Something has gone wrong. Is that the fault of a computer or the Google Maps itself? Looks fine. A bigger town with again the dinner shop. Possibly like Co-market of Poland. Interesting shapes. Blocked up out the window way on the abandoned thing. Again with the quality of marks. The glass thing does make the blind concrete thing look better, but it doesn't quite fit. It feels like that stuff should have some stuff there. So they tried their best with the potted plants. Sperma said so. Could be a betting sewer, then as ZOO stands for something else. Good. Cemetery. Cultural center. Sorts like design like a belt over. It's interesting choice. Building